Storm. Lothir was a criminal and a trickster. I hope he rots in a prison wherever he is now. Lothir was fire. And I hope that no woman ever gets burned by him like I did. He did not deserve my heart. But he took it anyway. My eldest son, Vangandir, is dead. He lost his life fighting the Reachmen under Jarl Ulfric Stormcloak's command. I don't know where they laid him to rest, nor how, only that someone sent him to the Allmaker before his time. My youngest son, Jormund, is still missing. He sailed into the Sea of Ghosts in a storm and never returned. I fear his ship may have been tossed, and that the sea took him. Only my dearest daughter, Hela, is still alive, but the fires of Red Mountain have not been kind to her. The last I saw of her, that beautiful face, so much like her father's, had been scarred like a burnt spriggan. Still, she has found love and family in the desolate land of Morrowind, and for that I thank the Allmaker. All of my blood are gone or distant. I am alone now. Even here in our village, I feel an outcast. I am old, Storm. My eyes are not keen enough for bow hunting, and my hands are too shaky for making nets. I have no magic in me. I cannot help protect our people with the barrier. But my halberd is sharp as ever, and these old bones still have some fight left in them. I have nothing more to lose. I have only my anger at sleeping like a bear while our people suffer. I know you do not wish this of me, but this is what I must do. You know me better than even Lothir pretended to, and you know I have been angry for too long. I have no more left to give to our people, and so I go my own way now. I will use my anger and go fight so that the young don't have to. No mother deserves to feel what I felt. Be safe. Keep our people safe. Give Freya my love and take care of yourself, Shield Brother. If Hela or Morgud send a letter to the village, tell the courier to find me in Skyrim. Allmaker protect you.